The data to the right represent the top speed in kilometers per hour of all players except goaltenders in a certain soccer league. We want to find A, the number of classes, and then the class limits for the fourth class and the class width. Now the first part is they want us to find how many classes there are. So if we look here, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 classes. So therefore there are 4 classes. Okay, next, now we want to find the lower class limit for the fourth class. So which one is the fourth class? Well, this is the first, this is the second, this is the third. This is the fourth class, and the lower class limit here is the number 28. So that represents the lower class limit for the fourth class. Now they want us to find the upper class limit for the fourth class. Well, the upper class limit is 33.9. So therefore, there's 33.9. And there is our result. Now we want to be able to find the class width. Well, the class width is taking the lower class limit of the first class, subtracting that from the lower class limit from the second class. Let's go ahead and do that. So if I take 16 and I subtract 10, that gives me 6. Now let's do the same thing. If I take 22 and subtract 16, let's see what happens. 22 minus 16. Again, those are the consecutive lower class limits. That also gives us 6. If we take 28, subtract 22, and we get 6. So therefore, we would say that the class width is 6.